Right from game five in their first round playoff series last year, the Bruins decided to use physical play as an element to punish the Canadiens, and that got them two wins and a game seven here in Montreal, which they lost. It was the blueprint that Philadelphia used to beat the Canadiens in round two, and Bob Gainey hoped to go out and address that by signing Georges Larac in the summer, a three-year deal. This will be the 17th consecutive game that Larac has missed with a back injury. Here he was about 3 hours before game time. That's Bobby Filippelli, who he's sparring with using the UFC-style gloves. He's close friends with Georges St-Pierre, who defended his welterweight title last night. Larac is working on trying to use his legs more so he doesn't aggravate his back when he fights, but there is no suggestion yet as to when he's returning to play. This was November 22nd, and PJ talked about the effect Lucic has had on the Canadiens. He was told by Claude Julien not to fight Larac, and he has been told that again today by Julien. He says, look, don't fight because you're provoked or you feel you have to. Only fight, Milan, if you feel it's necessary as part of the game. To call it, Bob Cole and Greg Millen. Gentlemen.
Thanks, Elliot, and good afternoon.